No, I mean, it makes your heart sing. Fortunately, we have insurance. I mean, you know, so it's not the end of the world.
David Bellman says he, his co-owner, and their close and trusted staff at Bellman Jewelers of Portsmouth are trying to stay positive.
The good news is it wasn't a holdup. I mean, that's your worst-case scenario. You know, I read about deaths that happen all the time in holdups. You know, this happened when the store was closed.
Bellman, located right on busy Congress Street, was closed for a second day Wednesday. Inside, a full inventory continued. It was around 9:45 Tuesday morning when an employee opening the store realized a burglary had occurred.
It's a huge priority case for us.
After 9 hours collecting evidence, including DNA Tuesday, police now say thieves stole roughly $1 million worth of diamonds, watches, and jewelry, all sometime between Saturday evening and Tuesday morning.
We didn't receive any alarms in that time period.
There was no damage or anything done inside, fortunately, so we should be able to open up fairly quickly.
Police are not commenting on how thieves got in, whether the stolen items were locked up, or if there is any surveillance video. Already, people are alerting police to anything suspicious.
We've already had reports of cars that were circling, things very suspicious like that, or people that didn't seem to fit in that you know, were looking maybe in through the windows. Any little tip can sometimes be very helpful.
Calling this a major burglary, pretty well planned with sophistication, Portsmouth police are now reaching out to federal and state law enforcement agencies here in Massachusetts and in other surrounding states. In Portsmouth, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.